Welcome to Disney Day 2. So today we're going to the California Adventure. And then we're going to kind of split the day into a couple different things. So the big marquee attractions today, they're all IPs of Disney, so to speak. The big IPs. So Pixar and Marvel. Those are the big attractions that we're hitting up today. And then a few of the classic California Adventure rides that opened up in the park when the park opened in February of 2001. We'll go over to Disneyland a few times today just to ride a couple other things. We have to go all over there for a Buzz Lightyear ride. We're gonna try to see Winnie the Pooh today, and we'll ride Roger Rabbit. All these buses. Don't they know there's a fuel shortage? Or at least inflation is making fuel impossible to get. This is why I'm walking.
Walking?
Yep.
No, no. My baby, look, she needs to be driven. My baby, I'll call you.
Anyway, we'll see you at the park.
I can't go, you know?
Sad to see that Soarin's down for the day. It's gonna be down for most of the trip, so unfortunately we're not gonna be able to have a chance. Oh my goodness. I was gonna hit up Toy Story Mania, but the music from Silly Symphony Swings is calling me, so we're gonna hit up Silly Symphony Swings. Can't go wrong with a good swing to start off. We're gonna hit up Toy Story Mania, and then we're gonna try to catch the Pixar Pal Around, which is the big Ferris wheel. And then after that, we're gonna hit up Incredicoaster. And then after that, we're gonna see how we're looking on Cars Land.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, waiting just inside are Woody, Buzz, and all of my fellow toys. So insane! Everybody, I said, everybody's playing. Everybody's singing. It won't be the same once you play this game. Midway, Mania. How can I make it any mania? So come on, pal, and step right up. Make some noise. Time to play along with all the toys.
That was fun. That was super fun. Ooh, Toy Story merch. How much? Did it say? No?
Hey Russell, how you doing today, buddy? Can I get a fist bump? Oh, yeah, salute, definitely. Can I get a picture real quick?
Thank you. awesome, man. Nice and easy. If I were with family, I'd do the swinging gondola. But I'll take my chances. We'll watch the incredible credit coaster go down, go past.
We just knocked out four attractions
in about an hour. Little spill on that cookie I had, but it looks clean enough now, so we'll just work through it. I don't want to test Radiator Springs Racers just yet. I just know that I just have a feeling the line is going to be incredibly long. There's single rider for it, but this early in the morning, it's better to let it kind of fade a little bit before we go. So before we head to Cars Land Radiator Springs, we'll check out a Little Mermaid dark ride, see how that looks. So this is the Pacific Wharf. There's really no attraction here at all. It's just a bakery tour and a couple other restaurants. High for dining, but it's about to be transformed into San Francisco from the movie Big Hero 6. So they're transforming this into a Golden Gate style bridge with some Japanese spy tiers or whatever they're called. We will head down Route 66. And head to Cars Land. And we will see Radiator Springs in the flesh. This is supposed to be the most immersive land in the entire Disneyland Resort. Some people say Galaxy's Edges, but I don't know. I'm not a big Star Wars guy, so we'll see what Radiator Springs has to offer us real quick. Oh my goodness. It is literally too. We might go on Mater's first, but I want to take a tour. I want to take a tour of the town first. We're going to go on Mater first later. I just want to take a look at the whole town. It's a Sergeant Surplus. Tractor feed and farm. What do you feed a tractor? Oil? Docks. This probably uses a. This probably uses a restroom spot. Yep, rest area. Cozy Cone Motel. You can get different types of food here. There's lightning. Classic sign. There's Lizzie's little shop there. And Flo's VA Cafe. I'm gonna have dinner here on Wednesday night. Wednesday night will be the night I come out. Route 66. Luigi's Casa de Letias. Ramon's. Gosh, I want to see everything here. Now, obviously, they can't go the entire route, so any of the other associated shops are not here because they have limited space. But you got the main firehouse here with Stanley up front. And then to the left, you got Radiator Springs Racers. We'll go on that very soon. It's at a 55-minute wait time. And there is still a single rider option. However, I do see that the single rider lane is poking out a little bit, although that could be just people sitting out, not wanting to go in real quick. So we'll figure that out. But right now, let's go back down the main road that I want to assume Lightning paved. And let's go back to Mater's. Oh my gosh. One, two. It's actually slower. All right, let's go ahead over to Mater's.
Okay, these little tractors are all over the place. Ah! Whoa!
Single rider really helps. I'm right up here. Holy cow. Hats off. Row 3, thank you very much. Front row, baby. We're gonna be front row. This is gonna be awesome. I can't wait. This was basically a walk-on. I might do this again. course we get right to the start of the race and this happens. So much. So glad. Honestly, thank you to the cast members for allowing us to go again after that mishap. Seriously, that's awesome. We appreciate that. Alright, I got about 45 minutes until I can cross over to Disneyland because I've fulfilled everything I want to do here. Maybe I want to. You know what? Let's take a look at how long Casa de la Tires is. Luigi's Rollickin' Roadsters is what it's called, but let's see how long the wait is. It's a 20 minute, you know what, let's do it. 20 minutes. You can do it.
Whoa. Oh my, Luigi.
Been in the main Elias and Company for the past 10 minutes. This place is awesome. So much cool stuff. Disney 100 merch. Stuff that I would really like. But we're gonna wait till maybe Wednesday or Thursday to buy them all. Uh-oh. He's here. The mouse himself. We're definitely getting in line. I just met Mickey Mouse. Today's a good day. I feel like I could do anything, like fire off evil empires and save the galaxy. Idea.
Toontown.